in my favorite place, looking at plants. So I'm a terrible vlogger. I'm just overwhelmed. So, and I feel like I'm rushing. I shouldn't be rushing because I'm not like behind schedule. Anyways, let me talk up. So I'm at the store, Home Depot. In my favorite place, looking at plants. I bought these two huge plants, potted one. I'm about to repot another one. Oh my gosh, they have plants in water. They're cute because they're fully grown. Anyways, I'm trying to minimize. Oh, these are so cute. I want one of these. Y'all, plants are like my thing right now. I might get one of those. So anyways, I have these two big plants. I bought the pots for them already. I'm about to replant them later. This really big plant that I need to repot. So I bought this huge monster pot. And then these two are on sale, buy one, get one free. Of course I had to get those. So anyway, so yes, these are so pretty. So pretty. Let me hurry up and find the trellis I want. I don't think I'm saying that right. It's like trellis or whatever. The thing that the plants grow up. So yeah, let me get that. So I literally just spent $110 on pots and dirt. So I'm gonna put this back here. Three bags. Dirt, 2 for $16. Who's gonna, how do you beat that deal? Stacking these stickers up. I don't even know if this is gonna fit. If this is gonna fit in here. Hey, so this is the room. This is my plant room. So this is the plant that I'm about to repot right now into that pot. It's a little deeper. It's wider, for sure wider. It's a little deeper, just a tad. But yes, I'm about to replant that. Yes, I'm upstairs with it because I'm not gonna be able to carry that upstairs by myself. And then my little palm tree here, I gotta replant her there. That's Jay Wild, that's Snooky. So I'm about to get this done and I'll be back. So I do have to drill some holes because there's only one hole and it's definitely gonna need more holes. So I'm about to drill some. Okay, so I just drilled these holes. So now I'm about to put the dirt in, mix it up, and then flip that big boy into it. Man, this is about to be so messy and I'm by myself. This is about to be crazy.